And the cleanup continues after a massive pileup on I-80. This is in the area of Richland Township, Clarion County. Sky 4, Pittsburgh's only news chopper, giving us a look at that scene. There's no word yet on any injuries, but you can see it was a mess. Crews have been out there for about 12 hours now. The road remains shut down.